Hey guys, I'm Edward with Everything Kayak and Bicycle. Today we're gonna run through one of the catch products that we have in here called the Boss Squid. Remember, if you wanna catch up on what we have going on, make sure you subscribe. If you enjoy this video, give it a like or a thumbs up, whatever they're doing these days. And then if you wanna get the notifications as we put new videos out, be sure to check the notifications so it'll turn that on for you. So back to this, this is a product from Catch. And this is the Boss Squid. So we've seen this in, this idea is also in what they call the Beta Bugs. This is a newer set, and we are gonna see this in 180 and 60 grams. So again, we have that Sirius skirt on there. It's gonna have the two hooks in it. I think you see those fairly well. This is gonna be the Glow skirt, Loctopus skirt. And again, you've got that free range of motion that that skirt's gonna have when we work that jig. And very open, you know, tie it where you want it. Traditionally, we're gonna tie up to this range here and have that sit and fish that. And you can fish this all over the board when it comes to, you know, whether you're working it more like a traditional slow pitch, long fall, short fall, you know, whether you just wanna let it ride. If you got a little bit of current, you know, it's gonna bring that skirt up and let that skirt bounce around. A couple different color options in those. All really, really cool. We can see on the back here, so knock it down. We're gonna see more of that natural squid print on this on both sides. Let's see if I can make that stand up. On this guy here, a lot darker across the front. We kind of lighten up on the back there, which is a really, really cool offset. And then on the other one, again, is a little bit lighter on the back and the darker, not as dark as the other one on the front. Those Sirius skirts though, again, you know, you can work that in all kinds of colors and options. Smaller, larger between your two sizes. You've got your 1/0 and your 2/0, you know, that's gonna be that glow. So these guys are really, if we're doing maybe a little bit of night work or anything like that, get your UV light, power that skirt up and send it down. And you are gonna have, you know, some glow on these jigs as well. So again, guys, that is the Boss Squid from Catch. Cheers.